You know, when a Democrat voter here in Iowa asked Joe last year, you remember, if his son raked in money in exchange for providing access, Joe called that man a damn liar. You're a damn liar. Kid's making millions of dollars. He had nothing. He didn't have a job. Thrown out of the military, sadly, but thrown out of the military. And he knew nothing about energy. He knew nothing about investments. Knew nothing about China. How about he walked away $1.5 billion to manage for China? They don't do that with the most brilliant people on Wall Street. Vice President Biden, you owe the people of America an apology, because it turns out you are a corrupt politician, okay?